Celina Jaitly says she was tired and exhausted of finding good roles and constantly proving herself. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. After impressing one and all with her beauty and acting prowess, Celina Jaitly took a long sabbatical from the films. While many thought her marriage and kids were the reason she was away from the films, she recently revealed that it was her inability to find good roles and prove herself that pushed her to take a break, spilling some more beans on the same. She recently told a news portal that she had taken a purposeful break from cinema because of reasons best known to her, and that had nothing to do with the fact that she got married. She revealed that she was tired and exhausted of how difficult it kept getting for an outsider to continuously strive to find the roles which celebrated the actor within. She added that she got fed up with constantly having to prove herself and please everyone. Elaborating more, she added that last year her mom passed away, and that is when she decided to get back to films, as it was one of her mom's last wishes that she get back to acting. Celina also opened up about her kids and her stardom. According to her, her kids know that their mother is famous in Dubai. They used to get photographed and a lot of fans walked up to them whenever they were out. However, she added that they have really kept them detached from this aspect of their lives. Although she stated that there is nothing to hide about the fact, she is very proud of all her achievements, but they are being introduced to that side of her life as they grow. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.